Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 28. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 28. We have 15x to the third over 5x, and we want to simplify that. So when you have a number and a variable, you want to simplify the number, get an answer, simplify the variable, get an answer. You can think of it almost as two separate problems. One problem with the number and one problem with the variable. So the 5 and 15 reduce pretty nicely. The 5 goes into 5 once and it goes into 15 three times. So 3 for the top, 1 for the bottom, and the x to the third on top and the x in the bottom. There's no exponent written for the x in the denominator. You can assume it's a first power, and what we do is subtract those exponents. Third power minus first power is second power, and we don't really need the one underneath. So we have 3x to the second power, or what you would call 3x squared. And if we look, that is one of the options. 3x squared is option B. So option B is the answer for this problem.